Would you like to watch a recap of the events leading up to this moment? Oh, why not? Let's do another previously on.
Hey, Pete.
Hey, Pete.
I'm working on a college application, and it says I gotta tell them about myself.
Okay.
More like sell yourself. It's okay. The worst.
You got any advice?
Well, take me. Hi, I'm Peter Parker.
Oh,
I'm 25 years old. I have a bachelor's degree in biophysics, and I'm in love with the greatest woman ever.
Humble brag.
Who is the best journalist in this city?
Word. Go MJ.
I try to live up to the example set by the other greatest woman ever.
Oh yeah.
My Aunt May.
She's not here
anymore. Humble brag again. Damn.
And a while back I was bitten by a radioactive spider and got superpowers.
I can't put that in my essay. Hey, I'm laying the track as I drive the train.
I've used my powers to help the city and stop a lot of people who wanted to hurt it. Like my mentor, Dr. Otto Octavius. His lab got shut down by an old colleague, Norman Osborn. Otto retaliated by releasing a bioweapon. In the end, I managed to stop Otto. But not without great cost.
Boy, oh, that was a fight.
That was pretty good.
I remember that one.
But...
Your turn, Miles.
I'm no Peter Parker.
Exactly. You're
Miles
Morales.
Play your music again.
You're 17 years old and a student at Brooklyn Visions Academy. What
else? He is 17.
I guess I... help out with my mom's work in Harlem every now and then. She's Councilwoman Rio Morales.
Woohoo!
And there is a girl I like who's spectacular and inspiring.
Oh, that's cute.
And I think is one of the best artists in the city.
That's so cute.
And
I ship that.
Also got bitten by a radioactive spider.
Oh, why is it fluffy?
I learned how to be a Spider-Man from the OG. But I learned how to be a hero. From my dad.
Oh. Who also died.
He was
Everyone dies! Just don't love anyone in this universe and then you're fine. That's basically the takeaway.
Every day is the good my dad planted in me. But it's been hard. Even with superpowers, sometimes we can't save the people we love. No matter how hard we try. A hero is someone who doesn't give up, though. And I don't plan to.
Peter literally has... Oh god.
I can't talk about me without talking about Spider-Man. Sure you can.
Got a vibe.
You just have to
Oh no, this is how the last game ended.
Why don't you just start another draft?
That's how the last game ended. That's how the Miles Morales game ended. Oh yeah. Whoa, new menu. Damn, son. Damn. Well, hello there. Welcome back to Circle of the World. My name is Alice, and if you haven't realized, we're starting, finally, Spider-Man. Sorry. Spider-Man 2. We have recently finished Spider-Man Miles Morales, so if you haven't seen that one, it's a full play of that game on the channel. I'm gonna put the link up over here. We also have played Spider-Man the First, which I'm also... another link. Over there. Also, both links to those playlists are down in the description, along with a mega playthrough playlist in case you just want to watch them roll straight into each other. They will go through the storyline, basically what you just saw. They'll go through all that again if you haven't seen those games. If you haven't and you want to see me play them, please do take a look. Fair warning, I get a little bit aggy at some of the games, specifically the Miles Morales game, so just sorry in advance. Today we are here to take on the new Spider-Man game. This came out November last year. I finally got around to doing it. Got myself a little behind, see, on getting the games finished. And you all told me that it was important that I finished those games before I took on this one, which I think I stand by and agree. This one, however, I have miraculously found out nothing, apart from I know Venom was in it, but I knew that before I started the game anyway. So we are just going to get on in, crack on with this, and find out what is happening with our newly... Is that Peter? I don't think that is Peter. I don't know who this woman is either. Oh, that's Harry's mum. Okay, I don't know who that is. I don't know who this is. Let's get into it and find out, shall we? Literally, oh, he doesn't have an arm. 2 years ago. All right. Who is that?
Be ready.
Wait,
good?
Is that Harry?
Promise me something.
Yeah, I'm good.
Anything.
If this doesn't work,
let me go.
Take me out.
Okay, but close enough.
It'll work.
You look a lot older than I remember you, sir. And this is supposed to be 2 years ago.
I don't have a lot of time left. I want a chance to say goodbye.
Okay, you don't mean like take me out. You
I'm
mean
not
like
going to lose.
Take me out.
I will never let you go.
What the shit? Alrighty then. That was all kinds of messed up. What a great start to the game. This now, are we back in the present? Yes, okay. Has he had a character redesign as well?
We have his hair is different. For a reason. Take your seats.
Oh, he's really into her. What? Oh, jeez. Who's that?
Good morning, class.
Is this Peter?
We have a new teacher joining us today.
Because his character design, totally different. I need to get used to it again.
Hi. My name's Pete.
Professor Parker?
Mr. Parker. and we are all very lucky today.
Oh, wait.
Because this is physics class, and physics is awesome. Ever wonder how some insects and birds, reptiles, can just run right across a pond? Two words. Surface tension. Bathroom! Okay. Now, surface tension is all about cohesion.
Hmm?
Okay. Now, in equation form, surface tension, gamma, can be calculated as the force exerted parallel to the surface of a liquid. F divided by the length, L, of the line over which the force acts. Can anybody,
God damn it, Mars, just get the crap out of me.
I need your help. Mr. Morales, is it? Are you sure this isn't something you can handle yourself?
I'm sure.
Okay, class, read chapter 4 or 5 or whatever.
Miles, I need this job. If the principal comes back and sees I'm gone, I'm gonna get fired.
I know, but you gotta see this.
I'm really confused by his character design, because it's like they changed his character design so he was younger, and now they've tried to age him up.
Marco, why today?
Who's Marco?
I'm so getting fired.
More music I'll very likely have to cut out or muffle out like I did in the Miles Morales game, which is a real shame because it's an awesome piece of music. Okay, here we go. And I'm in! Hold on to the swing! Okay, I remember! Woohoo! Here we go.
Principal Evans already hates me for being late this morning.
Bro, I told you to be on time.
Oh, this swinging already feels better.
Be back before we know
it. Does I have my college application review with the school counselor?
Oh! Finished your essay?
Haven't started.
Whoa.
Okay, well, as we can tell, I'm still as good at this as I was the last time. Oh yeah, boy. Oh, okay, we're going over here. Oh, hello. My camera's moving without my consent. Stop it. Where are you at? Oh, there he is. Is it my marker keeps What the hell is going on?
Hey, hey guys.
What did you do to her character design?
Swing it through Brooklyn.
Yeah.
On the ground for the bugle?
Still can't believe old Triple J is your new boss.
Really loving the new regime.
You'll whip him into shape in no time. So, what's up with Marco? It's been years since our last showdown.
Woo.
According to witnesses, he was running down Broadway yelling nonsense.
You know.
He seemed angry and paranoid, delusional. He just exploded.
Man.
Fun.
Hopefully we can calm him down.
Cross the river.
I've seen people lose control like this. Be careful.
Good thing there are two Spider-Men now.
Yep.
Good luck.
Thanks, MJ.
Might need the new tech we've been cooking up too.
No way. They're untested. Barely prototypes.
But you brought them, right?
Ah.
No comment.
Woo! Hell yeah. That was fun. trying to get to grips with the new swing. Okay, we're in. We're in. It's not really new swinging, but it does feel like a slight evolution over the swinging we've done prior to right now. Okay. Wow. Okay. Yep. I'm still as good at it as I ever was. Okay. Nothing's changed, really. Yeah. See, I do that. X to jump and then swing, and it doesn't normally work. Oh, my God. What is happening? Why does this marker keep going? It's so annoying. Come back.
Look out.
Oh, God. I see it. Yeah, yeah, I'm fine.
But I think we found
oh, there
him.
He is. Hiya.
Marco.
Hey, oh. What do I... What do you mean? Okay, well, do you know what? Already improvements. I have a... Okay.
MJ yep. wasn't kidding. We gotta help him before he hurts someone.
Ah.
Or himself.
Hi. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Okay, can't swing to you. Whoa! Nice timing.
Maybe he's hungry.
Bonk.
Should toss the big guy a snack.
Bonk dodging.
What's
Spock.
Keep him busy. I got an idea.
Do you? Because I'm a little bit stuck. Oh, triangle, triangle. Hello. All right.
Oh, crap.
I stop. Oh, dear. I'm proper stuck now. Hey, hey, bro. Ouchies. Haha. Oh, Harry.
After all these years, Marco, you should try yoga.
Oh, good. I like that his lines are the same. Okay, yeah, foot. Ow! My face and bones and things.
Must be more of a Pilates guy.
All right. So the- ah!
Never said it was a good one. It was supposed to be a whole day. Teach physics, have awkward conversations in the teacher's lounge.
Okay, I think I'm going to do that. This way, triangle.
Gotcha. Spider-Man, think you can sign for this delivery? It's coming in hot. I'm there.
I can't swing. Here we go. Is it coming in hot? Because I don't feel like I'm moving at all. Here we go. Nice. Coming! Dodge! I didn't have control on that.
Mini
it wasn't
Marcos?
Me. I'd have dodged. All right. Here we go. Huh. Coming in. Yeah. All right. It's easy. It's go time. It's amazing. Hi. I'm Spider-Man. Okay. I forget everything.
Spider-Man just puked out some new friends.
What the? He can do that?
Apparently. Need you now.
Mr. Parker?
Woo. I'm sorry.
Hiya.
Is this?
Ow.
Principal Evans.
I remember how to.
Of course. Principal.
All students have evacuated their classroom. Where are you?
I am saving town. Oh, God.
Mr. Parker,
there's a lot of them here.
Forgot. Something in my car.
What was that?
Nothing. I'm just.
Whoa, okay. Oh, my God. I love it. Okay, attack and defend and recharge ability. Press X. Okay, alright, fine. Stop like this. Dodging.
I mean, I'm
ow.
Just
stop punching
right
me.
Now.
Get back here and supervise your students, or else.
That does not sound good.
Oh! Okay. Just dodging all of this crap. Just for a minute. Wait. There you go.
Almost there. How you holding up?
One of these again. Boo!
Am I getting expelled?
Hey, you're just cutting class. I abandoned students during a citywide emergency.
Yeah, you're screwed.
Ow. This is a little bit painful, man. I can't breathe.
Sandman.
Oh, hey, how's it going, bro? Marco?
I know you're angry at me.
Hello.
This has nothing to do with you. Leave me alone.
We're still destroying the city then.
I want to help
you. Is it what here?
But it's going to hurt first.
Die, bitch. Take out. Oh, God damn it, man. Ow. This is horrendous. This is like something from a horror movie.
Deep breath.
Thanks, bro. Appreciate you.
Yes,
I appreciate you.
Yeah, he's not really the nostalgic type.
Let me go.
Oh, now Miles. Okay.
He's not listening. We gotta turn it up a notch.
Okay, okay.
He hates water. His shoulder's already wet.
Bet he's not a big fan of electricity then either.
Read my mind.
Trungle. Oh, nice. My venom attack. Beautiful. Nicely done. Okay. One of those.
We need more water, though.
I'll hit him with webs while I get sparky.
Okay.
I'll get the water flowing in the meantime.
Okey-doke.
He's done. Take your shot.
What am I doing? I don't know what just happened there.
You want more?
A little bit confused about what's happening here. Woo! Miss me, bitch! Can you throw things at me again so I can throw them back? Thanks, bro! No? Oh, wrong button. My bad. Dodging! I'm so good at this dodging thing. Look at me go!
My web's slowing down!
It's like a triangle square or something. Okay. Woo! Miss me! Miss me, miss me. Now you gotta kiss me. Na 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 na. Woohoo! Miss me again, bitch. You're so bad at this attacking Spider-Man thing, bro. Just saying. Come on, do your big breathy thing again, would you? No? One of these? Alright. See!
It's webbing time!
Do-do-do-do-do-do!
Time for face to face!
Bolt! Let's talk about square here. Ah, press rapidly, press square to strike, which I had not been doing. That was the bit I've been missing. Okay. Okay, what happened? Wait, I'm stuck. Hello? I'm stuck! Oh, shit, I'm gonna have to restart from the last checkpoint. Bollocks. Is my remote disconnected? No. Okay, great. Good, because that would be annoying. Triangle in, and then have to do the rapid square, which I had not realized last time. There we go. Here we go. Lovely stuff.
Somebody order some water.
Here we go. Okay. Here we go. It's a much faster section when you get it right. Ow! He got me. He got me. He got me. He's gonna eat me. All right. Now I'm. Jesus. Oh wow! I got some proper distance. Ping, ping, ping. Ow. Okay, we're back in. We're back in. How back in am I? I'm not doing any of this. Okay, we're back in.
I lost you there. Can't get rid of me that easy. Time for Genki to work his magic. Genki, you there?
Dude, this is nuts.
Can you get off the wall? Hi.
But listen, we need a big water source by Wall Street.
Well, let me check the grid. Stay safe, dude.
And then square. Come on, he's my guy in a chair. Of course he knows.
Knew I never should have taught at a gifted school.
What? Don't like your own face? Give him today's forecast, Spider-Man.
100% chance of rain.
Triangle.
Got him right where we want him.
Hey. Let's go, let's go! Nice.
Guys, the water tank on the Matheson building should do the trick. We're talking 10,000 gallons here.
Okie doke.
Got it. Thanks, Genki.
Go. Move. Okay.
Still think we got him right where we
are. Whoa!
And he's definitely getting bigger!
Keep climbing! We're so close! The water tank!
Okay. Alright. Ah! Yeah, hit it yourself, friend. Great. Shit. My HUDs are fine. Oh, no, we're fine. Ah! Okay. Here's the other guy.
I just wanted to live normal. Like everyone else.
Well, you're made of sand. I don't see how you think you can do that.
Hello. Like me, there is no other way.
All right, great.
This is getting out of hand. Pete, what happened?
I ended up outside. Just keep going up, help me.
Yep.
Get the rope.
I got it. I got it. Don't worry. I got it. I'm all good. Okay. Hey, bro. Really? Ow. Okay.
Where are you, Pete?
Get back here.
I don't know where I'm going.
Stay inside!
Ah! Hey.
Yes, he's busy. It's gonna be a long day if we don't get that water tank.
Ow! What the hell? Am I stuck again?
Keep it moving, Miles.
No, heal. Yeah, please. Okay.
I just wanted a regular life.
You can still have one.
It's too late now.
Here we go. Here I am.
Man!
Hey, nice. Can you finish it? Yeah, fine. Whatever. Whatever. Stop telling me things I already know. Okay, this way.
Why couldn't Marco just make fan castles instead? Ma, everything okay? Almost tea.
I know. You're on every channel. I'm heading downtown to help coordinate resources and supplies. Is Genki covering for you at school?
Yep.
He is.
Don't worry about me. I'm cool, man.
Later.
I'm all good.
And the principal thinks
Listen,
that I'm.
I can talk to your principal, but New York needs you right now.
Coolest mom ever.
And please be careful.
Oh, I should have waited.
Like I said, can't let New York down.
Anyone can have a finisher. You can have a finisher. Boom. Finisher. Oh, and I got a venom punch too. Bonk.
You're only making it worse for yourself, Marco!
Where am I going?
I don't care.
Oh, crap. Oh, there's one. Okay, there's more of them. Okay, I understand.
Get as many collars as I wanted. Or Spider-Man would.
Come on! Alice, come on. Alice, come on. Come on now. Yeah, that'll do. He looks like a big guy. Where's the one that's throwing things at me? Because I'd like to end his career. He's annoying me.
How's it going, Spider-Man?
Yeah, great. I'm doing fine.
The water tank's ours!
Whoop.
Actually, it's his now.
All right, I got it. I'm on it.
Hey, sorry. What'd I miss?
He's trying to eat me.
Instead.
Oh, okay. That'll do.
Did we do it?
Oh, why do I feel like we didn't?
Nope.
He's now a vortex. You got yourself caught in. Why?
Break out the new toys! The suit's okay. Last software okay. Patch wasn't stable, but here goes nothing.
Have a look at me. Whee! Where am I going? Glide up. This way.
But we're not out of this yet. Marco's in Pier 4 Beach. What happens if he gets all that sand?
He kind of gets a bit OP.
Gonna need you ASAP, Miles. Yeah, I see him all right. I'm right behind you.
Ah! All right, I'm in a down, round and around like a roller coaster. Ah!
What did I just get myself into?
These controls are a little bit backwards to me. Up is down and down is up.
Innocent people are in danger.
Up is down and down is up. Dodge. Dodge, dodge, dodge. I got this, I got this, I got this. Up, 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 up. Dodge, 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 dodge. Okay, here we go. Triangle me, triangle me. Beautiful. Ouch! My face and bones! And liver and kidneys. What's that? Okay. Sparky boy. Let's go, let's go. Oh god, okay. Here we go. I need to punch Electrum all. Looking good. Okay, that seems like a great idea.
Yeah. Class is back in session.
All right. Use full focus bar to either heal or provide a devastating finisher. Okay, well, let's heal up. Because I don't feel like I'm very good for all of this shit.
What
ow.
To
okay.
The surface tension of sand if you turn up the voltage? Move your right. That's when I shot the mini. A plus. You absorb enough energy. I'll shoot it right at him.
You want me to get hit by lightning?
Can you handle it?
Oh, that feels like a dodgy way to find out. Okay, what? Oh, nice. Teamwork. Makes the dream work. Dream buddies. One of these. Lovely. Is that all of them? Oh, no. He's here, too. Here we go. You get a finisher.
How exactly are you going to redirect a lightning bolt?
Wow, come on.
Gotta break out the toys.
Come on, come on, come on. Oh, you... Okay, okay, okay. I didn't know how to do that. 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 Ow! Come on. Beautiful. That's how we do. Probably a waste of that, to be fair, but... No, just whip strike to him! All right, we'll use a finisher. It's not really what I wanted. I want to... That's what I want to do. Okay, another one. Another finisher. I think I got one. I don't have any heal up, which is feeling like more of a problem if I'm honest. Okay, nice. Are we
now or never, Spider-Man.
Going? What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh, right. Gotcha. Coming in hot.
Why won't you just give up?
Because I'm too cool for this. Coming in! Let's go, Miles, let's go! Whoa! I got shot again, man! It's not going well for me, is it? Miles, don't worry about me! Just get him! With the lightning, like we said! That's it! Let's go! Let's go! Oh god. Oh, we're teaming up. Oh, hell yeah. Nice. Ooh. Probably clean up the sand, because that seems to be his helpful thing.
Have sand everywhere.
Yeah, not perks of the job. I hate sand. Ah, okay, good job. To the raft, maybe.
Marco, it's gonna be okay.
I haven't been okay for a long time.
Are we gonna steal the premise of No Way Home? Are we trying to heal everybody? Not from you.
You're the ones who are gonna need help when they come for you.
Okay. That feels problematic.
Come for us.
That feels super problematic. Okay. Yay! we did it. We didn't die once. Go team. Oh, hello. 6 months ago. Who's that? Who is that? Blood. Yeah, don't lick it. Why do people lick blood? Yeah, it's blood. Okay. It was a trap.
You grow slow in your old age, Sergei.
I was gonna say, I don't think that's
a
him.
Fate you will not share.
Oh.
I've been in your shadow for hours, but you sense nothing.
He doesn't have spidey senses, that's why. I don't think this guy's making it out of here. Definitely not now. That's cool, breaking someone's neck. Not really the great hunter, is he? I call this guy the great hunter. Equal.
And this is what you find.
Sir, perhaps a new hunting ground.
Prowler, Tombstone, Sandman, Vulture, Lizard. Trying to see who's on there. I'm probably going to fight them all.
The first.
I want to fight Vulture and Rhino again. I really don't want to fight Rhino again. If Rhino's in this game, I'm going to be upset. Because he was in the first Spider-Man. He was in the Miles Morales Spider-Man. I don't want to fight him again. Oh! Cold open. Scary. I don't like him. Kraven, I think his name is. Scary man. Don't like it. No, thank you. Scary. Scary. Did I get fired or have I kept my job? Oh, good. My phone's offline. Busted. Oh, man.
Pete, you seeing this?
See, this could be a really cool mechanic, switching between the two of them.
Hold on a sec, Miles.
This is kind of what I've been excited about them doing. Is this... Or has been one of the reasons I've been excited about this game. Is because I know you switch between the two of them.
Yeah, same here. Hey, Genki?
I know. The whole city's telecom network is down.
What's happening to the requests that are coming in?
They'll all get queued, but... Wait. I'm gonna try a workaround.
Work fast. Nook.
All right. And we're back in. Back in.
Right before the
service tension. Complete.
I saw a request for help at Liberty and Broadway.
Okay. Show objective.
Headed there now.
Yep, I do again. Definitely point launch me.
Bigness.
Oh, that was cool. Full effect.
There they are. I've got you. Hold on.
I was spamming square, but it didn't need me to.
I am now. Thank you.
You're welcome, man.
Spider-Man, Chief needs your help.
Hi. Sure. I'm coming. I'm coming, Chief. How goes it, sir?
Got a minute?
Yeah, if I remember the... Where are you? Hi, bro. How's it going?
Got a call with the precinct up ahead and the line cut out. We gotta get through to set up triage.
Okay.
On it, Chief.
So I need to clear the way. Oh, gosh. Oh, this is new. All right.
That did it.
Mr. Parker? I need your help to get the app back online.
Okie dokie.
Get to the roof of the building on Worth and Lafayette.
What's the plan?
It's gonna be hours before the
telecom network's back up. Is his voice deeper?
So, we're gonna create our own network.
Oh, shitting
hell.
That's a big job.
Well, dreaming about it since 7th grade, but planning? For the last 2 minutes or so.
Okay. This building sucks. Here we go. Run up here. That looks good to me. Let's run up this building.
There should be a launcher around there.
Okay, yeah. How about this?
Environmental study by a new startup. The launcher's for high-altitude weather sensors.
Okay.
And this startup gave us permission?
Yes. I checked with the head guy. Super nice. Seemed excited about helping out Spider-Man.
Great! That's what we like to hear. Here we go. There we go.
Okay.
Alright.
Tell me
what's
to
this?
Do.
You've still got that 3D printer built into your web shooters, right? I need you to build something real quick.
Really?
Just the blueprints.
A 3D printer
got
in
him.
My web shooters. Piss off. Convenience be thy convenience name, am I right?
This looks like a drone. We don't spy on people, Genki.
Oh, no, no, no. It's all opt-in. Just New Yorkers sending messages to the app, which gets routed through these drones, which I call Focused Relay Neighborhood Data Spots.
F-R-N-D. Did I just make a friend?
Oh,
did.
God.
Seventh grade me was so wholesome.
Okay, now. How do we
pop
get
it
this
on
thing
there.
Airborne?
Push a button.
There's
oh,
a lot of competing
no.
signal traffic. So try to follow the path I marked on your visor.
No.
It'll give us a clear signal.
Okay. Collect network data for bonus. Okay, launch drone. Oh my god! Ah! Okay, I'm pressing the wrong analog stick. That will explain why I'm not getting my target points. I was using the right.
Should be online. Let me
rather
know
than
the
left.
Reports should start coming in any minute now.
Yeah. All over the damn city, I bet. Uh-oh! Bad guys!
We did it!
Nice!
Back in business.
That's what we like to hear. So... leveled up! Go me! Level 2. Lovely. It's still working through its thing. I can't open skill tree. Okay, we're onto the skill tree again. You've leveled up and earned skill points. Yes, game. We know all this. This is the one thing about sequel games I found. I found it with God of War Ragnarok as well. It really likes to walk you back through what you already know. And I understand for some people, they will have played Spider-Man or God of War in 2018 when it came out. And when the new ones came out in 22/23, that's a good 4 or 5 years. I am a binge player, clearly. So I've literally done all this stuff right now. Skill points, second one is to share skill tree. That's helpful to know. Each hero also has a unique tree. Spider Whiplash, an attack that lifts multiple enemies into the air, is selected. Okay, so I have to buy this one. Great. You have acquired Spider Whiplash. Jesus Christ. It's a bit intense. All right. Earn XP, blah, blah, blah. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. I don't have any more skill points, do I? I do. I've got 2 more skill points. Should we get something for Miles as well, then? Why not? Everybody gets an upgrade. I've got 1 more skill point. Let's do something for both of them that's going to be helpful to me. While diving into new home, don't care. Super kinetic. Okay, maybe don't care. Add a chance for a free gadget shot at the end of a 4-hit melee. Successfully parrying a light enemy attack causes them to drop any weapons. Ooh. Hold triangle to attach a web to an enemy weapon, then tap R1 to disarm and whip. Not bad. Hold triangle near an enemy in the air to throw them down and bounce them off the ground, extending your air combo. I'm going to go with this one. Lovely. Now I just have to remember all this stuff. Uh-oh!
Crime report just came in.
Where? I'm on it! Spider-Man, go!
Let's go!
Okay. Don't worry. Oh, no.
We got plenty of time. Cops are busy with all this insane
yeah.
stuff.
Yeah. So seems that way.
Up. Come on, load them up.
Hey, up. Here's me. Spider-Man. Hold square to air launch. All right, air attack. Go.
Stealing weapons? Not on my watch. Stick to the plan. Whose idea was it to have a gun club in the city?
Ow. Bloody hell. Oh!
Start a petition.
That's cool.
Replace all the gun clubs with something better. Like a compliment club. Compliments don't hurt anyone,
Bonks.
And they're free. For example, you take a punch really well. Good job.
Here we go.
Hey, I think I'm onto something. Less guns, more compliments.
Watch out!
What did I just unlock to do? Because I totally forget already. Okay, you can have a finisher. Woo! Let me heal up. Oh, okay. It stopped me from healing up while I'm doing those anyway. That's upsetting. Nice! Break it. Successfully stopped.
Crew, taking advantage of the city's covered in sand.
Hell yeah.
Wish I knew what got into Marco. More of them coming. Let's give him a warm welcome. Spidey style.
What are you 3D printing now, sir? More gadgets. Stop crying to earn tech parts. You can spend tech parts on powerful blah blahs. Yes, we know. Navigate upshot. Yes. Let's craft that. Why not? Fire with R1 in triangle. Okay. I didn't read that last one. Who dis now? Bad guys. Take them down.
Get out, Wayne.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. It's one of my superpowers.
R1 triangle. R1 triangle. R1 triangle. Yay! Hey, all right then. That worked.
Here we go. Trying to innovate here. Give me a minute. I'll call you back. Man, do you think he's
Pick
bad
someone.
Here?
Stress masquerades as anger sometimes. Just keep looking for people to help.
Well, you
I'm pressing the wrong button.
Angry. I'm not angry, Miles. Just focused.
That's what my mom always says when she's angry.
Come on. You've known me for a long time. When have you ever seen me angry?
I'm thinking.
Finish
up. It was a rhetorical question.
Got it. That one time we were playing a board game at your place and you kept losing.
I wasn't angry at you. I was angry at the universe.
You're done now, Spider-Man.
Am I? Spider, what now? You didn't finish! Ow. Punched me. Bro, don't bring a gun and then punch me. How stupid is that? You're stupid, man. Why, how is, where are you all? And why are you all coming back? Can I get you all? Is that enough of this now, please? Stop attacking me. I'm just a good boy.
Okay, the new app is compiling.
Great.
I figured as long as we're at it, we might as well give it an upgrade.
Okay.
We don't need anything fancy. We just need to see citizen reports.
Totally. While the patch is updating, we should widen the net.
Mm-hmm.
Let's check in with Miles.
Okay. Oh, that's cool. Oh. I was kind of hoping for a cool animation.
Over there. She's having trouble breathing.
Fade to black. But,
Miles,
you know.
You busy?
What do you need?
Get to the roof of that building nearby.
We gotta upgrade the patch. R2 then X. Bonk. Hey, that was fun. Okay, are you still as RC
Yo,
with
You sounded stressed earlier. You doing okay?
Yeah.
Are you still as RC with web swing, or have you just worked your shit out now?
The vending machine only has those plain low sodium table crackers.
Oh man, that sucks.
I'll manage. Hey, so I'm finally doing that app upgrade I've been talking about with a little help from my friends. That's a brilliant pun that doesn't make sense to you yet, but it will in a minute.
Press L3 in the air to air dive. I don't know what that means. To gain speed. Blah! Yeah, it would be great if I was any good at... Yeah, okay. So we see the problem with doing that game. It would be better if I was better at doing things, which I'm not. So, you know. Here we go. Wrong building.
Okay, I'm here.
There should be a launcher somewhere around there.
Okay.
I don't see anything that looks like a launcher.
Not true. It's probably under the
Maybe
sand.
Maybe it's under the sand?
Yeah. One thing at a time. Clear the sand. Die, sand! Oh. Yeah, that's a better idea, isn't it?
Okay, I see the launcher. Now what?
Got it.
You're gonna 3D print a friend.
Excuse me? You might want to explain that to him just a fraction more.
I get it now. FRND.
A friend.
Let me guess. Friendly relay network drone.
Close, but it doesn't really matter.
What?
What
yeah.
Is that it uses spatial and temporal correlated signals.
Ah, this one looks
Over
like him.
Air computation. You're a genius, Genki.
Oh, so good. These certainly won't get hacked at any point and hurt us.
I marked
yet.
The path for optimal network
Right,
stability.
Left analog stick.
If you stay in the path, we'll get a stronger signal.
Alrighty. Here we go. Come on. Along. Yeah, boy. That was much cleaner.
Okay.
It's incredible how well it works when you use the right analog stick, eh? Woohoo! Oh, hi. That was a cool animation.
New crime report.
Okay.
I see it.
I'm heading in. Whoa, I've got the wings too! Oh, boy. I don't even have to be good at web swinging anymore. This is great! Hi-ya!
Boy said Spider-Man was at the gun club. Gotta move before he gets here.
If only there wasn't two of us, huh?
Hey, need a hand?
Hey-o! Boom.
Lost your keys? There's a locksmith up the street. All of you guys are for one armored car? Seems like overkill. What if instead of stealing you, I don't know, tried to help rescue Keith?
Ow. Yeah, I know. Attack and defend to fill the focus. I got it. Perfect dodge. Yeah, okay, I gotcha. Yeah.
Mijo, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm great.
You okay?
Don't worry.
I'm downtown helping Gloria at Feast. Oh, have you
the
met
bad
with Mr. Sumida?
Oh, hi.
No.
¿Qué dijimos? Spider-Man isn't going to get you into college.
I'll make it, Ma. Promise. Gotta run.
Enough of this. Bring in the big guns.
Big guns? Oh god. I don't know what I did. I did a thing. Got him. Now when you say big guns, what do you mean? You mean like a lorry? Well, hey. Oh, he big man.
Uh-oh.
Alright.
Big boy.
Parry just for melee and perked. An early parry will be less effective. Okay. Oh, what? Ah! Okay.
I can be in physics class right now.
Oh, come on. Finish already. Oh, I was trying to finish with a big lad. That would have been great. Ow.
I think I like this kind of physics better.
Ow. Got him. That is the what? In finish!
Jump the spider!
That's bad advice.
Wrong button there. That's what I wanted. Oh, other ways. Nice.
Okay, the app's finally updated.
Woohoo!
Check it out.
Top left. Swiping.
Ooh, nice work.
Great.
New request just came in.
Trapped in a high rise. Okay. Hold R2, then X to release the charge jump.
Thank you. Nice work on the app. This will help a lot of people. Thanks.
Miles, let's hit these last requests and get back to school.
Yep. Sounds like a plan. Because I forgot we were still actually supposed to be in school. I was just happy Spider-Man, and you know. Woo! We go. Hey-o.
Save us.
Yep. Let's get the water rolling first. Because that will help.
A crystal? I'll check it out.
Investigate crystal. What's... Oh. Ah. This thingy. This is from my electricity in the sand, isn't it? I don't know if you should... Don't touch it. That's why you don't touch it.
Didn't we just help you? You still here, Marco?
Miles, it's MJ.
Whoa.
Just checking in.
I think I'm fine. Yeah, I'm great. Again.
Did he I'm fine. I'm great. Everything's fine. Everything's great.
He's right in front of me. But I have a hunch. Sit tight. Let me talk to his doctors.
Oh, ow! Jesus, face and bones and things! Oh, crap, there's quite a few of them. Venom smash! Boom! That's how you get rid of three of them all at once.
Okay, I talked to the doctors. Is there a sand crystal thingy near you?
Yep, there is. There was. I kind of touched it.
The doctors say Marco's mind is broken. Literally shattered into pieces.
Freaky! So why are these sand dudes attacking me?
Probably bits of his subconscious trying to protect whatever's in that crystal.
Mm-hmm.
But listen, if you can find all the pieces, they say you might be able to make him whole again. Thing.
Being a sand person sounds complicated.
Is that the last of them by any chance? Okay.
Okay, Marco.
So I gotta collect the crystals? Protecting?
One minute I was with you, and the next, you were gone.
Talking crystal. Okay.
This is weird.
Seems like it holds a part of Marco's memory.
Great.
MJ said that there were more crystals scattered around the city.
She's gone, she's gone. Oh, I. Okay. Next thing to collect.
Hey, you want to grab that last request?
Okay.
Looks like some VIP stuck in a limo.
Cool.
On it.
She's gone, oh, I. Oh, that was dope as all hell.
Is Mrs. Sumita still there?
Yeah, he's with Haley right now. She's trying to stall him for you.
Nice.
Thanks,
Hopefully
Haley.
He's going to tell me how to write my college essay.
You're not done with that yet? You know, since I already got into ESU, I could help you.
Nah, you do too much already.
That is true.
Plus, if you helped me get into college, you never shut up about it.
Yeah, that's true.
Okie dokie. Ooh. Ow. Didn't mean to do that. She's gone, oh I. Oh I. Heyo. Coming in hot. Bad guys, money chance.
Hey, stay away from that limo.
You understand the,
Paparazzi's bad enough. A paparazzi with guns? Still got work to do. Y'all are the worst, you know that? Why can't we all just let people be
Phoenix
people?
Here. Get one of those out, why not? Da, 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 da. I'm so good
Let's
at being Spider-Man. I'm a great little Spider-Man. Okay, I don't really know what happened here. There we go. That animation definitely worked how it was supposed to. Hello, are you okay or are you dead? Oh no, it's JJ.
J. Jonah Jameson. I gotta tell Spider-Man.
Bonk. Of course it's JJ. Oh no.
All right, Mr. Jameson. Let's get you to the hospital.
Whee!
You gotta come see who the VIP in the limo was.
I shudder in anticipation. Sealing a hydrant, then I'm on my way.
Mr. Jameson, it's Spider-Man. Are you with me?
Flying in. On your left.
Hey, Spider-Man. Who it is?
What? Where am I? Spider-Man!
I'm saving your ass, bro.
My sunshine. You okay?
Help! I've been abducted!
What? No!
I'm helping you, man.
Someone get a photo with this. Mass criminals kidnapped beloved newsman.
Some things never change. Just be nice to the doctors.
Oh, this is funny. I think I could have done those missions as either or. Shplunk. Excuse me, Mr. Van.
Oh, they kidnapped me. I did not consent. Menaces. I'm surrounded by menaces. But J. Jonah Jameson is not going anywhere, you hear me? I'm not going anywhere.
Bye. Have fun in the hospital.
Where am I going?
I gotta go. Who's... Oh, this is me.
Mr. Parker, where are you?
Principal Evans. Hi. Yes, this is me, Peter Parker.
Oh, that's Haley.
I'm sorry. There was an emergency and I'll be there soon, I promise.
I better see you in 10 seconds or...
Oh, no. You're breaking up. Soon. I just did that.
Nothing's ever changed, Peter.
Where's Mr. Sumita? Oh, he just left. Something about going on vacation? What? Aww,
that's cute.
That's incredible, Haley. Also, while you were gone, I found out that I got the Rand scholarship. Are you serious? Yeah. Bro, that's like a full ride. Well, big day for everyone. I'm really missing out. Oh, man. I can't watch this. But I also can't look away.
Principal Evans.
Yeah. Guess who decided to show up today?
I know this looks terrible.
Looks?
I'm so sorry.
It's more than looks.
No, I know. And this is the last thing that I wanted to happen, and it'll never happen again.
I've had enough of this.
No, look.
More excuses. Your job is to protect these students, not to abandon them.
Yeah, this is not going
You're
well.
You're fired.
Oh. Literally first day, man.
Dude, you being Spider-Man, it must be so hard keeping a job. But I'm sure that you're gonna figure it out.
Oh, Peter. You look about 70, though, so maybe ditch the look. Go for something a bit more modern. Still not loving the redesign of his character. Like I say, it feels like they aged him down. Even if you compare him to...
Hey.
Hang on.
Sorry about the job. You weren't the worst teacher we've ever had, if that helps.
Think I can put that on my resume?
Well, listen. There's an open photo call at the New York Bulletin. Mm-hmm. I just sent a shot in yesterday. It's not much money, but it's money.
That's Robbie Robertson's paper. We used Robbie to work Robertson. Together at the Bugle. I think I know just what he'd like.
Ah.
Thanks, Miles.
Okay.
No problem.
Take photos for Robbie Robertson.
Too, if I have time.
Great. Okay.
Robbie always said, don't show me the city, show me New York.
All right. Let's show him New York. Whee! Yeah, they de-aged, so... The original Spider-Man design, because I looked this up when I was playing Morales, because I was like, he looks so different, and I don't understand why. So they de... Oh, God, yeah, crimes, of course. There are crimes everywhere. At least there's no sand anymore. I'm just going to focus on this mission right now. Because I think I want to get through a couple more missions in this episode, because I think they're going to be like the little bitty ones we do that are just like, oh, here's New York, and you got to run around and get all the towers and... Take all the photos. Just like that. Well, hello. He's a bit high, Peter. Oh, crap. That's a nice touch. Okay. A photo mode is up, right? Swipe up. Okay, that's changed. Hold aim. Take a photo. Donk. How do I take it? That one.
There. Now to submit
nice.
And...
Peter.
Hooray!
How you doing, son?
Robbie, hi. I know this is out of the blue, but I wanted to let you know I just sent in a photo for your open call.
Wonderful.
We can definitely run this.
You're welcome.
I gotta dug into a meeting.
Photo ops. Heart of New York unlocked. Else, unlocked. Ooh, it's what are the hear from you. Blue you areas? Too, Robbie.
Thanks.
You see them? Okay. You've earned district progress by stopping crimes and completing activities in Little Odessa. It's not how you say that. We'll roll with it. Open map. Yes, please. Oh, we're back to this. The map shows track activities across New York's 14 districts. As you progress through the stories, new activities will unlock. Yes. Each district has 3 tiers of reward. Second reward tier also allows fast travel within the district. I like that. That's different. I like that. Scroll over the districts, track your progress, check the map open to find blah, 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 blah. Yeah, okay. Explore the city by reveal nearby activities and blah, blah, blah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So this is the same sitch as last time. Cool. Things to collect, things to do. I don't know why only this section is purple. I guess that's because that's the online drones that we've done, which is 1, 2, 3. Okay. Interesting. Is this one over here? Aha. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. The... Maybe. Who knows? Okay, fine. Yeah, cool. Whatever. What are the blue things? Ah, the photo points. Explore the city to find Marco's memories, photo ops, crimes, and other activities. Yes, okay. So that's just the norm ski. Liking these new visual representations we've got going on here for different things. Sorry. Sorry, I can't work out how to point shoot now. There you go. So I've got another photo op here. Somewhere. Is it this?
It's perfect.
Alright. I guess it is. We're here every week. I don't need
My
to.
My grandma always talked about going here. She'd walk across the bridge every Sunday to get the freshest vegetables in the city.
There was another one but around here one time, somewhere. Ooh, there
she
it
was
is.
Late, and the guy in front of her bought all the tomatoes.
How dare he?
That's how she met my grandpa.
Ah, well then I'm glad he did buy all the tomatoes. What am I taking a picture of now? No, this isn't what I think it is it? Oh no. Oh no. Oh, no, 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 no. That's not fun. That, what that looks like, my friends, is a flying challenge. Which, if you watched me play Hogwarts Legacy, you'll know just how good I am at those. Let's go and do this crime.
Well, look who's in the neighborhood.
See Daisy.
We're just gonna say the same about you.
Oh, hey, man. What you doing here?
Hope you don't mind me interrupting here. You're not gonna win if you're stuck.
Hi. Hi. Woo! Okay. This happened. Oh, look, you actually stick them to the wall. You don't. Oh.
Thanks. Nice. We should take this on the road sometime.
Well,
sounds like a good excuse
why have you got
to finally build that spider-mobile.
I can talk to you.
Watching you take them down was something else.
That was funny. I enjoyed that. Okay, but. Jesus. Cloak much. Bye. That's fun. That was cool. It said photo op discovered. That's nearby here. It's there. No. God. Okay. Right. Need to work on that. Oh, stop, 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 stop.
Okay.
Where's my...
It's
this down here. Ah, cute. It's this.
Oh, gosh. It's nothing better.
Not bad.
Really, Dolph? How does it look? Was that good? If it's great?
Okay.
If it's not, let it die.
Do I have another story mission, or am I just dicking around right now?
I do represent a larger customer base.
Copycat mascot. I don't know. Oh, we're nearly at that though. Oh, hello.
The bodega beef.
Mm-hmm.
It was already a rivalry for the ages when it was just David versus Goliath.
Suit but is Sandy. Retrieve spare suit.
Copying his success by using the exact same mascot.
What?
It stepped up to a whole nother level.
Where is my main mission? Where is my main mission?
Can I do one where we do
it? It says I gotta retrieve my spare suit. But I don't see it. I don't see the marker on my map. Do you? Another photo op, another crime. There's another crystal in there. Where is this next story mission? I'm very confused. Oh, crap. I don't even have like a semi-direction as to where I'm supposed to be going right now. I don't even know where home is, you know what I mean? Does anybody see the
my
next?
Suit is sandy in yeah. All the wrong places.
Right. Where are we going, man?
It'll be time for a change.
Okay. Here we go. There we are. Lovely job. All right. Over there. Great. I'm not going mad. It wasn't on my screen. Dun, 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 dun. I don't want to go through the sand, though. Because I feel like it'll make me do the sand. And I don't want to do that right now. We've done some sand fighting today, okay? Enough with the sand fighting, man. Oh god, I gotta go over the bridge. Hang on. I'm on the wrong side of the river! Oh no. Okay. Please, 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 please. Nice. Okay. Okay, we'll go under the bridge. Who doesn't love that? Oh yeah. There we go. Nice. Okay. Oh, that happened. Whoa! No, 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 no. Okay. God, I hate it when this happens. Oh, come on. I'm not doing an armored truck. I never enjoyed those in the other game. I can't believe I'll enjoy them in this one. Okay. Here we are. There we go. Beautiful. There we go. Nice fresh suit for me. Lovely stuff. You received a city token. You can purchase new suits using city tokens. City tokens. City tokens. You can also craft new stars for your suits. Okay. Hold square to craft. I guess I have to. Whoa. Styles. Suits with styles have three alternative styles in addition to the original. Highlight a style and press to select. I hate the yellow. Let's go for this one. If I have to. Additional suits and styles will unlock as you progress. Acquire them by collecting city tokens and other resources. Do I not have any now then? What's this one called? Advanced Suit 2.0. Classic Suit. Scarlet 3 Suit. I like the hood. That's cool. Advanced Suit. Wow, what this one? Oh, this is... I think this is the one because I got the... I don't know. It obviously came with the thing. That's cool. He's got a cape. I like the one with the hood. Can I craft this? I can. Yeah, I can. Let's do that. And now I craft the styles. I really like the black and red. The black and red. We're just going to match now, okay? All right. This is Miles's version of that same one. Damn, it's so cool. Can I put him in this? Okay, what else we got here? Upgraded suit. Oh, I can really twist the thing. I can put him in Peter's colors just to really mess with my brain. I quite like the white, actually. That's cool. Now I hate it. How do I change the... Okay, good. That was easy. Fix that. Tech parts needed. Okay, tech parts needed. Tech parts. Sorry, Miles. I kind of sped it on Peter. My bad. I like this one, though. Should we change it, though, and put it in Peter's colors? put it in Peter's colors, even though the black and red is dope as all hell. Okay, nice. I look awesome, source. Oh, hello.
Hey, MJ.
Hey, MJ.
Hey, I'm headed to your place to drop something off. Is the back door unlocked?
I don't know. I left in a hurry this morning.
I'll have a place now?
Okay, cool. You and Miles get back to school, okay?
Yep.
Quite a first day for you. Hopefully
and last.
Will be quieter.
I am sure it will be.
See you in a bit. Oh, no, Peter. Don't lie to her.
Fired? Telling your girlfriend that you got fired.
Don't lie to her, Pete, man. Oops, it's not going to end well for you. All right, let's go find out what she wants, and then we'll probably call it for today. Because I've been going for a while, actually, now. Which I did not realize. I'm just so happy to be back in a Spider-Man game that doesn't feel like crap. Which is probably a bit harsh on the Miles Morales game, but I really didn't enjoy it. Oh, she rides a bike? I am not the cool part of this relationship. You changed super
traffic
fast.
Was awful.
I hate that they've aged him up.
Sandman really made
they've really
mess.
Changed her as well. Why have you changed the character designs?
It is convenient in the city, but I'm not convinced I'm a bike person.
You convince me.
No, cuties. Her hair is very realistic. Just tell her.
Fired.
Thank you.
You were so excited about this job.
I know. I had the whole semester planned out. Next week, we were going to make a potato-powered helicopter.
That's not safe.
I'm so sorry.
Probably because you were fired.
I might be joining you in the unemployment line.
Oh, shit. That's not good.
Already cleaning house?
Sort of. He's instituting a radical meritocracy.
Yikes, what does that even mean?
It means that whoever doesn't write a front page story in the next week is fired.
Oh, well, you'll be fine then, because you're the best reporter they have. What you got in there?
That stuff from her
unsold
desk.
Some Cariot books. Running out of storage at my place.
But you got great reviews.
I sold 14 copies. Nobody wanted to read about some Cariot. The Bugle is the biggest outlet in the city. I can make a difference there. But if I get fired, I don't know what I'll do.
Do you even need the Bugle to do what you want to do?
I tried making an impact from the outside and 14 copies.
Write about now something more interesting?
I need to change things from the inside.
My work.
I haven't had time to clean.
Or unpack, it seems.
Back room?
Yeah.
It's October.
I'm just gonna tidy up a bit.
How do I have a house if I don't have a job? Is this May's house? There you go. See? Show text. Peter Parker, 15, Amfam, Av, Forest Hills, NY, 11375. Mortgage billing statement, account number, blah, blah, property address, blah, blah. Payment amount due, $4,764. Explanation of amount due. Regular monthly payment, late fees, total amount due. Account details, outstanding principal. Jesus Christ, do I have a £500,000 house, dollar house even? That would be stupid for someone who can't hold down a damn job. How did I get this mortgage? Jesus.
May mortgage the house to keep Beast afloat. And now I'm sinking.
Okay. That makes a bit more sense. Is there anything to do here? I'm doing a great job tidying up. I'm just looking at things.
Oh man, I've been wanting to play this. Just need to find the time.
Speed Nonagon. Okay, great. Let's have some fruit. I'm a bit peckish. Yum yums?
Bummer that the teaching thing didn't work out.
Don't eat that.
What's
throw
next,
those out.
No.
I don't know. To be honest, any I'd
form
like to
of
take
job?
Some time off, but
you don't have a job,
really
Peter.
To.
Yep, there you go.
What about selling the house?
I can't. I mean, I could, but I can't.
If you need time, I can cover the mortgage.
No, no, I can't let you do that. Plus, you said Jonah might clean house.
I won't let him fire me. I know how much this house means to you. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, you know, it belonged to my dead aunt and uncle who died after my mom and dad died.
Hey, so
and left me all on my own.
Moving in?
We talked about this. I need to be in the city, close to where the action is.
But think of all the romantic dinners we could have here.
When was the last time you were home for dinner?
Fair point.
Yep, valid.
Hey, what's this?
I don't know. Oh, meet Memjay. Hang on, Memjay, I'm coming. What you found? You found a photo album.
Is all this May's stuff?
Yeah, yes. I need to donate it, but not just yet.
I don't wanna.
What are you looking at?
Photo album, Peter.
Pretty cute old photos of you.
Man, I haven't seen these in a while. Huh. Well, I think that was in my bedroom. Why did she take a picture of that?
Says balance.
Balance. What does that mean?
Hmm.
Wonder if
it
this is still
like
there.
It looks like I punched a wall.
I'm gonna go take a look.
Okay. I'm gonna go and take a look, MJ. You keep looking at these pictures. We'll do.
I'm gonna keep looking at these photos you've
probably
never shown.
Probably a hole in the wall would be the assumption. Can I go any faster? Yes, I can. Beautiful. I love going a bit faster. Well, okay.
This place could use some candles.
This place
People
could use
put
some
candles
not
in bathrooms, right?
Pink. Why are the white furniture pink? I don't like that. I don't like it at all. There's a cow. I like the picture of the cow. And this room is not my room. Not my chair. Not my chair. Nope. Okay, this is May's room. Okay. I guess I'm here. I'm on the end.
Where was that hole again?
In the wall, Peter. Huh. Aww.
Uncle Ben, looking good. Oh, May, the size of those glasses.
That's really cute, that one. Aww. Aww, cute. Crusher Hogan versus the Spider New York Showdown. Wednesday, August 11, 2020. That's in the middle of a pandemic, Peter! Pandemic! Oh, shit. I found what I was supposed to. Flashback time.
My phone lines are open. Menace. Definitely a big fat menace.
Oh. He's not fat. Okay. Punch the wall, Peter.
What was that?
What was what?
I maybe punched the wall.
Peter.
Oh, I thought I heard a rat in the wall.
Hey, what's wrong?
See, this is a good... I like this character design.
I was just...
Uh-oh. She's gonna give you the talk.
When I was your age, I was head of the debate club, captain of the soccer team, and second violin in orchestra.
Okay.
Every year,
you're gonna talk about butter too thin.
I wanted a new feather in my cap. But when I tried to add honor roll student on top, I fell apart. Instead of being good at a few things, I wasn't good at anything. So, I scaled back.
Butter too thin analogy.
Balance is a process, not a destination. I'm still working on that. Oh, come on. Come on.
Maybe May had a point. Can't take too much on. Something's gotta give.
I should go check on MJ.
You should, but I fear there's more things in here to look at. I might have missed my chance, which is a little bit annoying. Oh well, I had a quick look around. Sorry if there was something else to see. I didn't meet. I normally work out where the thing is I'm supposed to see, and then I don't. Oh God, no. MJ.
Just got a tip. Raph's moving a couple of inmates to Ravencroft tomorrow for evaluation.
They say who?
No, but I'm gonna find out.
Best of luck.
MJ.
Harry?
Doctors haven't cleared me for MJ hugs yet.
Sorry.
Harry.
Oh.
I missed you.
I missed you too.
That's cute.
I heard about May. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, shit happens. It was sad.
So how was Europe?
The Doc Ock fight was way too
sorry
long.
Sorry about all that. I was being treated in isolation here in the city, and I didn't want you guys to worry about me.
Is it the same thing your mom had?
It was. Past tense. We think it's in remission.
Hey.
Harry, this is... I can't believe it. You look great.
I feel great.
Oh, I have to get to work. Dinner tomorrow?
Coney Island? For old time's sake?
It's a date.
That's new.
That's a weird.
That's a little skill she picked
design
up when we were in Sicaria.
Sorry for coming by unannounced and all.
What? No, are you kidding? You want to come inside?
Actually, I was hoping you might have time to go for a ride with me.
Sure.
Okay.
I'm surprised the frugal flyer is still on the road.
I was thinking.
Who's that?
We might roll like we used to.
A bicycle.
Is that my old bike?
Nah, I found it on the internet. It's a close match though, right?
Wow. Yeah. It's even got the same stickers and everything. You sure this isn't my bike?
You ready?
Aww.
Yeah.
What is happening now?
We'll see.
What is this?
Come on. Try to keep up.
Oh,
You sure you're up for this?
Shite balls.
Yeah. I'm feeling good. Okay. I was using the cane just for insurance, but I don't even need it.
Mm. I think you have more energy than I do.
So?
Your legs look quite bowed.
What's been keeping you busy?
Go, Harry!
Substitute teaching in between getting fired. I've also been tutoring a high school kid. He's special. Ooh. Reminds me a little of me, actually.
Lucky kid.
Where have you gone?
I never would have passed honors calc without
this
your
help. This is cute. Oh god, I'm gonna crash into a wall.
Your old boss, Dr. Octavius.
Yeah.
Must have been crazy.
Let's not talk about that.
That's one way to put it, yeah. I wish you'd been around.
He was. Just
why didn't you tell me you were sick?
Being treated in isolation.
I've been there in a shot.
You wouldn't have liked what you'd seen. The treatment was horrible.
Yeah, I don't think I would.
Floating in a tank with a healing agent.
MJ's seen it. No, she hasn't.
Awful nightmares.
But she's been to the.
Experimental stuff.
Wait, we're at Midtown High. Is that actually where we're going?
Can neither confirm nor deny.
This is a weird segment. It's very strange.
This place looks exactly the same as it did 10 years ago. Oh.
Thanks. Come on.
Why'd you bring us here? We both hated high school.
Remember that time Flash and his buddies cornered me and broke my laptop? We lost that presentation.
For the Young Entrepreneurs Competition. We'd worked for months on that thing.
And the state meet was the next morning.
I had a backup on a USB.
But it was in your locker.
We called the school begging to let us in.
But they said no. It was after hours.
We were so desperate, we walked around the entire school, trying every door.
Until... we got to this one.
What? Why are you breaking back into the school,
wait,
my friend?
I remember we had to jimmy it. Shall we?
Alrighty. There's a weird thing going down. Oh, another flashback. Is this game just full of flashbacks?
No, it's just clear.
Sorry, keep the mic.
Come on.
Oh, shite. That's me. I gotta do
sure
things.
The drive is upstairs in your locker?
Get the thumb drive from Peter's locker.
What? You said you were sure.
I was.
You're very quick.
I mean, I am. Why are you asking now? I don't know.
I'm nervous.
Next up to bat is rookie all-star, number 12, hold up. Eric Monticelli.
It's right field Rick. What's he doing here on Friday night?
Who's right field Rick?
The game?
RBI.
Show us that rookie of the month stuff, kid. You're gonna be on this team forever.
Let's make a run for it. No, wait. He'll see us.
Double. This guy is the real deal, folks. We're gonna see him around for a lot of years.
Oh, God. What are we doing? Distract the janitor.
Just aim it at something loud.
Okay, how about...
Nah, too messy.
This one.
Flash,
this thing?
Get ready to be tackled. Nice. Come on.
Go, 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 go.
This is what criminals do. Am I a criminal now?
I can't go any faster. I genuinely can't go any faster. It's a bit stressful for me. Don't like it.
Hey, forgot to tell you I showed our presentation to my mom. She thought it was really great.
Good.
She had one critique, though. The name. She said we should rename it Heal the World.
What was it?
Holy cow, that's perfect. Right? Once we get to the top of the stairs, your locker's right there, right? Get down.
Really? Yes. I mean...
I don't think so.
Oh, God.
Split up. I'm getting back at the gym.
Hey, who's that?
We're in trouble. We're in trouble, Mayday.
Oh, shite. Because I got the Spidey powers.
Oh, no, I'm out.
Helpful. They're sticking to the roof.
Where are you, you little punk?
I'm on the roof.
Someone in here playing tricks, huh?
Told you I was on the roof. Or ceiling, as most people call it.
I could really use a refill on my web shooters. Wait, I think I have extra web fluid stuff in the photo lab.
Okie dokie.
This is all still kind of new. I gotta get better at fluid management.
Is that this way? Can I go through here? Look, I can. I have no idea where I am. Okay, going this way. Why would I drop from the ceiling? And he's like right outside.
So, library to photo lab to gym, gym to locker. Easy.
Where is he?
Path is clear. Time to move.
Okay. This way?
What was that?
Crap!
No. I press the wrong button. What?
Hey. Oh, I really wish I had backed this project up online.
Is he in here now with me?
It was definitely a kid. No such thing as the ghost of Midtown.
You're on the thing. Can I go up here? Yes, I can. Right, dark room's here.
A spider's best friend. Okay. Where did I leave my web fluid stuff?
Good question. There's something here. There's something here. Oh, for goodness sake, game. With the action button. Are you kidding me right now?
I know I put these under here somewhere.
Aha.
Gotcha. Shoot.
I didn't really mean to find it first try. Great. Can I just go back up in the vents, please?
Okay. Now to mix this up just right.
Great.
Hello, friend.
Can I go back up into the vent then, please? Vent? Yep. Okay, once again.
I really should figure out how to increase the capacity of these things so I don't run out. Now to meet Harry at the gym.
Web up the fan.
Oh, the gym is on the other side of that fan. Gotta get past it.
I'm good. We're fine. Everything's great.
Old backpack. Forgot I put that here.
Can I have it?
Gotta start keeping track of these things.
Oh, Okay, nice callback. Because in the first game, you find the backpacks around the city because of the trackers.
I can't get away from this guy. Gotta distract him so I can get out of here.
Hold L2 to aim.
What's that?
This is me making a break for it.
Go. Hold R2. Really? Are you serious right now? It's not doing the thing. Oh, for God's sake.
You little Weisenheimer.
I genuinely don't know how that worked. Just in time. Where is he? Harry? Where you at, bro? Might I just keep going through here? Harry? Bro, where are you?
Right field, Rick. God, I'm moving away from that door.
Okay. Can't I just go down there? What is happening? Rendezvous with Harry, which is there. Ah, okay, right. So if I... that's probably a bit too close. Can I not... do anything else? I guess I'm doing that then.
Really sorry for the mess, Rick.
Okay. Now, you can't tell me we don't have a damn ghost.
No ghost.
Where are you going?
Just a spider.
Surely to God if I do this. Ooh, okay. Cutscenes. Love me a cutscene. I'm gonna run into him. Oh. Nicely done.
Dude,
put your thing away.
How you got caught? We gotta grab that thumb drive and get out of here. Let's cut
through
the jungle.
Go.
It's all coming back.
It's all coming
crazy.
Back to
this
me.
This place looks the same, except no security guard on our tails, which gives us a minute for some hoops.
You sure you're up for this?
Question is, are you?
Oh, let's see it, big talker.
A little
rusty,
Harry.
No biggie. All you?
What is happening? Tilt the controller. Oh my god. Right. Bonk. Beautiful. Haven't done anything yet, I was gonna say. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it was quite. Oh shit, I'm gonna have to take this music out as well. What is happening now? I'll do. Do. I don't think she'll move in. Where have you been, Harry? We just had this chat. Ooh, nothing but net. I'm 3-0 up. Good. I'm glad.
But we're not done yet.
Are we not?
I know that look.
How are we going? What is happening now?
Still think you can find your old locker?
Oh god. And we're back into more stealth mode.
Where do you think that security guard is?
No
Probably
idea.
Still in the east wing. Then let's get that thumb drive out of your locker and get out of here.
Alrighty. Sounds like a plan.
We gotta make Flash pay right. for breaking your laptop. Just let it go. You can't just let him get away with it. He's captain of the football team, and I'm a backup singer in Glee Club. He's gotta get away with it.
Here you go. Come back. Did you stop running so fast? God damn it, man. Clear? Solely relying on you right now.
Quick, get under there.
Shit. Get under where? Okay. I'm a spider.
Gotta get him back in that elevator.
I'm a spider.
I checked this floor three times already.
I'm a
damn
spider.
Goose chase.
Anybody in there? What's going on?
Haha, you know what I'm gonna do now. Ding the thing. Oh, he's in there now. Okay, thanks. Thanks for being really bad at your job.
He's gone.
He's gone, he's gone. Oh, why?
Yeah. Quick, get the drive and let's
yeah, go. Yeah, go. Go, 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 go. I can't move. I can't move. Okay, I can move. Okay. One locker.
What is this? How did you...
Go on. Take
it. He's left something for me.
Oh, crap.
Who's that?
Nice touch. Is this guy part of all this, too?
Nope.
Run. Run.
Hey! We're gonna get arrested!
Not if he doesn't catch us.
What is the thing in my hand? What did I get? Mate, give it up. Just
this
give it up.
This is not the kind of nostalgia I like.
We're out, right?
You still got that thumb drive?
Yeah.
Just gotta make it to those doors. Almost there.
Open up, it's the police. I called the cops. You're in trouble now.
No, but hold them off for just a minute. I got an idea. What should I do?
I'll hold them off.
Don't get caught. Wait, I keep forgetting. No.
Go for that. Oh, the thumb drive. Oh, crap.
Police, let's go.
Mate, I need that. Mate.
Hey, you the one who called us? Yeah, they're in here somewhere. All right.
Well, now you're looking up in the ceiling.
This guy's statement.
Okay.
Get the guard alone so I can get the thumb drive back.
Okay. Distract the police. All right. What can I do?
Tell me what you saw.
Can I do?
Well, right field Rick.
How do I do that?
I mean,
though?
The school janitor has been hearing things. Whoa! Whatever okay. You actually said.
That's one.
Come on, boys. You know you're in here.
Okay, there's another one. In there.
Sometimes these things pop for no reason.
I guess I can do something here? Yeah, boy.
Nice. Now we just have to distract this last guy.
I got it.
I'll be right back.
Grab the thumb drive off the guard.
Now for something I like to call the upside down pickpocket.
Yep. That's where I want to go.
Nice.
Ceiling hang.
Should put me right above him.
Hold L to disarm.
Got it.
Go, go, go!
How am I supposed to get out of here?
I just want to tell you how I'm feeling.
Damn it. You're in the office.
You understand. Never gonna
give you up. Never gonna let you down.
Okay, gotta go.
Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna say goodbye. Never, never, never. Yeah, go, 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 go. Get out of there, for God's sake. Really?
We gotta hide.
A police chopper?
It's not the cops.
It's my dad.
It's my dad.
Ugh, it's my dad. Hi, Mr. Osborne.
Dad, I told you I'd call you when I got home.
That was a weird laugh, sorry.
It's your mother.
Oh, no.
What happened?
Peter, would you excuse us for a moment?
Oh, shit. So whatever this this presentation is about is going to be important, I think. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, Harry, I'm sorry, man. Are we safe? Yep. Cool. Cracking.
Harry, what is this?
It is a Oscorp science badge.
I still think we would have won state if we'd presented. Lots happened in the last 10 years.
Co-founder.
It's a miracle it's not I'm Oscorp even
Corp.
Sitting here now.
Oscorn? Oscorp.
I got a second chance. And I'm going to take advantage of that. But I need you with me, Pete.
Aw. It's a job. Take it.
Wow, this is a lot to process.
Take the job. You don't have one.
Why don't you come by the lab tomorrow? Check it out.
That sounds like a great idea, Harry.
In the lab already?
Mm-hmm.
I'll show you some of my ideas. And we can talk about it some more.
I think it's a great idea.
Deal?
Sounds great.
Sure.
I need a job. Or I'm going to be homeless again. And that wasn't fun last time.
We're going to heal the world.
Heal the world. I fear heavily for that statement, but sure, Harry, let's heal the world. Oh, no. Oh, no. What this? What is this? Probably scary. Oh, problems.
Strike Force K-1 on approach.
Oh, problems.
Status report. The manor and arena are nearly complete. Recon units, report in.
The Sandman eluded us. Recapture, not an option.
Oh, dear. I'm so confused about this person. I don't know anything about
then
them.
Then he was not the one.
Kraven.
Copy that. Awaiting orders, sir.
Awaiting orders, sir.
Prepare for the transfer tomorrow.
Okay.
And do not fail again.
Dun dun dun. You should be worried. Also, how are you flying in New York airspace? Without anyone knowing you're there. You know what I mean? Just don't think that would happen. But okay. we'll back away from the realism, shall we?
My name
is Miles.
Miles.
Are you hanging?
And even I'm bored already.
You've suspended your laptop. Actually, as someone who likes to lay in bed and write things, that's a good... I approve of this messaging. Oh!
Hey, Miles, you busy? I need...
Whatever it is, I'm down.
Need some help with a babysitting mission at the rack.
Sounds fun. Fill me in on the way.
Miles, you gotta do your university thingy. You're looking for your mask.
Don't give me that look, Pops.
Do your essay.
I'm taking a break.
Yeah.
Hola, mijo.
Someone who's taken many breaks. I know what that means, bro.
It's going. I'm gonna head out though. Pete, call for some backup. We're just.
It's better if I don't know the details.
Probably.
I'll be fine, Ma.
Espera un momento. You know how there have been a few nights recently where you've been working late, and so I also worked late?
She's seeing someone.
Well, I wasn't working. Don't give me that look. I'm not in any trouble. It's just,
She's seeing someone.
I've been going on some dates.
There you go.
Dating, actually.
Oh, right.
And there's this one guy. I've seen him a few times, and it's... Well, it's going well.
Good. I'm glad for you.
Now, what are you asking me?
I'd like to have him over. For birthday loan.
Okay.
I'm sure there's some spider stuff I can be doing. I can give you some privacy.
No, I'd
what
like
she means.
To meet you. And I'd like you to meet him.
Uh-oh.
But if you're not
who's he going to be then?
Totally
he's going to be
Ma.
Someone.
Look, you had me at Patelon.
That we're then going to have to beat up. That's my prediction. Or like maybe we're going to go now and go try to protect the rafty thing and then it's going to go sour. And then we're going to be like, oh, I got to get home for Pantheon. And then you get back. It's probably not right. And then you get back. And then you're like, oh, it's that guy I just beat up.
Better head to the raft.
All right. Yeah, maybe. What? Use web wings. I don't care. I don't want to do... No, stop.
There's another one.
Yes, I understand this. Game, I know what you're doing, okay? But we need to stop. And I'm stopping right here. We'll do the weather wings. They're not weather wings. We'll do the wings and the wind and the raft. That's all coming next time. This was supposed to be an intro into the game and I've been playing for like an hour and a half. So we're stopping here. That's going to end it for today in this episode of Spider-Man 2. I'm really enjoying this one. I'm already enjoying this one way more than I enjoyed the Miles Morales one. Like I said in the end of that game, I didn't really like the flow of that game and it felt very repetitive. I know there were sections that I chose to do in a certain way that I didn't have to. But as I said, during the play, it very much felt like the game was pushing you to play it in a certain way rather than like do stealth mode rather than just go in and attack everyone. Yes, I could have played it differently, but it did just feel very repetitive and it did just feel like it was the same thing over and over and over again, especially the boss fights. But I've already done that chat. If you want to hear all my thoughts about that, go check out that episode. That's going to be up in the card now on the screen. Sorry, Miles. I know it's a disappointment, but we are wrapping this up here. Next time we'll be back to find out what's going on in Harry's lab, who the man is that Rio's dating, and find out who they're transferring in the raft, and maybe find out a little bit more about this Kraven guy, because I don't know, but he's real scary. But for now, thank you so much for hanging out with me today. It's been an absolute blast, as always. If you enjoyed this video, go show that like button some good old-fashioned love. And if you want to support the channel, go hit subscribe and ring that bell so you don't miss next time I upload a video. Stay awesome, and I will see you all in the next video! Alright, Miles, next time we're gonna perfect this flying thing and it's gonna be awesome and I'm gonna be great at it. You'll see! Never have to web swing again.